Hey y'all, so today I'm doing an interview with Cherise from Living with Cerebral Palsy. She has an amazing YouTube channel, so I'm going to put the link down below to her questions to me. And we're doing this collaboration as part of March Cerebral Palsy Awareness. So I have 5 questions I want to ask her, and I kind of snuck in a little one in there. But my first question is, at what age did you start to understand your disability, and what did you think about having CP?
I was probably 8 years old. I always knew there was something different about me, but when I was 8 years old, that when my classmates began pointing out anything that was different because of my disability, so that is when I began asking my mom questions of why I'm so different and how I got cerebral palsy. So yeah, but it also took years after that to actually accept my disability.
You mentioned on your channel that you were bullied when you first started. What helped you overcome that and keep pushing forward?
God gave me a lot of strength, and I felt like I needed to educate others about disabilities. So others who do have a disability don't go through the misunderstanding I did my whole life. And if you want to success, fully make a difference, you can't let anyone or anything stop you.
That's pretty good. I just want to say that I hope that when my son grows up that he has the same courage and confidence in himself, that he is able to stand up for himself. Because I know as a mother, I want to protect him in a bubble, but as he grows older, I can't do that. And I want him to make sure that he has the ability to stand up for himself like he did. I just wanted to say that. Do you think having CP makes you see the world differently, and how?
Yes. A lot of things people take for granted, I'm really grateful for. I'm grateful for every ability I do have. And when I look at people, I see them for who they are on the inside, not the outside.
And because not all CP is alike, like my son can't stand or walk and stuff, how does a day living with CP look like for you?
I always give myself 2 hours to get ready, because some days my hands don't want to walk with me at all. So everything I do takes a bit longer to complete, and I do a lot of things in my own unique way. I do take medicine to help with the shaking and my joints. I wear a leg brace every day to help with my knee issues. Sometimes I do get pain, so every night I do like therapy stretches to help with the pain. Some of the more frustrating things are like when I go out in public, not everyone can understand my speech. And even more frustrating when they pretend they know what I said instead of asking me to repeat it. I get to that a lot in public that used to bother me, but now when I see people watching me, and that's my mom and say hello. Yeah.
What is one thing you want the world to know about you living with CP, and do you have a model that you live by?
I want people to know that just because you have a disability, not cerebral palsy, it doesn't mean you can't live moment fully and happy. And even though we might do things a bit differently, we can do what other people can do.
Mm-hmm.
And I do have a quote I live by where it says, by what gives me, it is it kind of fun to do the impossible?
Mm-hmm.
I have been doing the impossible since the day I was born.
That's a good one. We always do like slow and steady wins the race. We always have, my son always did a lot of green, a lot of Ninja Turtles and stuff. And it, could we say slow and steady because he's taking his time. And we're letting him take his time because he's eventually he's going to get to where he wants to be. So thank you for doing this with me. Again, go ahead and check out her channel. Her link will be down below to see the questions that she asked me as a mother of a child with disability. So thank you for watching. Bye.